What does F equals MA actually mean? Three terms here, F, M, and A. F, force. M, mass. A, acceleration. What Newton said hundreds of years ago was that if I've got a set mass and I apply a force to it, it will accelerate. Kind of seems obvious now, doesn't it? Why didn't we think of that? I know. He also said, if I apply twice as much force, the object of mass m will accelerate at twice the acceleration, twice the magnitude, twice as fast, if you like. So if I double the force that I'm applying to the mass, then the acceleration that that mass then feels is twice as much. Let's flip it around a bit. Let's say I've got a fixed force of 10 newtons applying on an object, and let's say that now I've got two masses, two cases, both the same force, one mass is twice as big as the other. Well, the mass which is twice as big as the other is going to accelerate more slowly because it's a bigger mass, it needs a bigger force. So you can flip it around and you can say, well, yes, F equals MA, but M also equals F over A. We just divide both sides by A. You get F over A equals M. So you can use this equation whichever form you like. A typical example of this question would just be, we have a mass of 5 kilograms and a force of 10 newtons is applied on it. What's the object's acceleration? And then you've literally just got to put the numbers in. It's the easiest maths at the most basic level. You go F equals MA. Well, it's given me F, it's given me M. It wants me to find A. F over M equals A. I can't remember my numbers now. I think it was 10 over 5 or something like that. And then you've got your acceleration. Bob's your uncle. This is Physics Friend. I'm Mike. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you got something from it. You can subscribe to this channel for new videos on the first and third Monday of every single month. How about that? Take care. See you later.